rocket.
Oh, yummy. They're pretty dry. I can't squeeze any juice out of that.
Just right a hair below 2 gallons.
Well, we got 3.5 gallons out of those 5 buckets of apples. The juice turned out really fine. Most of it's going to be apple cider. It'd take about 3 months for that to happen. Yeah, that's good.